Ages ago, Jinjanzo and I were peers. Ever questing with goodwill, he was. His nature made him question the supremacy of us beyond mortal woe and grief. He deemed all souls could be akin to us. Why then do we tower whilst others merely kneel and offer? He asked. I told him the others are less than us. His misstep cast him back into the endless cycle. Reborn, he drew three disciples. But what did they change? One ended up a corpse, others fugitives. He too took to the shadows. Pathetic. Those journeyers have misplaced their worship. Why bet on the Sutra when one oneself can be a Buddha?
Oh, For others, and in time, you shall fall by their hand. I, Yellowbro, fight solely for myself.
This rogue stole my seed sack and fled here. With Wukong's relic, he made it a soul-snatching vessel. He also took my look and my name to trick his old foes into vengeance.
You potbelly! I should have figured out it was you!
Forgive my little deception.
Stolen once, I buy it. Stolen twice, I doubt it.
Your doubt is fair. I shouldn't have underestimated his nerve. I meant to subdue him myself, but you two were swifter. Fortune favors you, Bajie. But I see great potential in this young one. He might just be... the right monkey.
Enough of this empty talk. I don't care if Yellowbrow drowns in the lake. We can't have Wukong's relic sink with him.
For that, pray, lend me that rake of yours.
Thank you. my friend! Not good!
God, my ass! My bones are cracking from lugging this load! Step it up! You gotta catch that feast on time! Hear me out! They say that hag has a quirky ways!
Each season she'd wed a mate and devour him!
Once our lady brought her a wedding gift, a mirror.
The past echo.
Which?
The past echo. The lady often speaks of it with regrets.
I wonder why. Let me finish, will you? The hag got the mirror and looked into it, and for no reason at all, she threw it away. That soured our lady's mood.
She stopped visiting since then.
Gibbering and jabbering. Couldn't even catch a wink of sleep this whole time.
What? Who's in there? How dare you spoil the gift from her? Who's
to find peace these days.
Hey! Lovely! Why don't you come down and join us? Leaving so soon? Why the shyness?